You need nothing. You're like the scum on in between my toes.
Doing homework on a Friday night? What are you, a loser or something? I hate you.
Creep! Look at you! You're a little creep!
Why are we friends with you?
Such great
shoes.
I think that I'm so happy now.
I was bullied.
I think this is a bad
I was bullied.
As far back as I can recall, I was being bullied during school.
It all started with this one girl who made fun of me because I was stuck up.
It would be so bad, I didn't want to go to school. My stomach would hurt in the morning to think that I would have to go to school and deal with these people. I was always pretty secluded, quiet, and shy.
People used to pick on me.
The other kids hated me for this because I was smart, because I didn't slack off. I became a loner from that point on.
Little did I know that it would lead to some of the worst bullying I would ever experience in my entire life.
I was scared to death that she was going to say something to me.
The other kids hated me for this because I was smart, because I didn't slack off.
And kind of literally pushing me down and putting me into a chokehold, which I almost passed out because of it.
Kids used to make fun of me and call me fat.
I was pushed down the stairs, I was teased in the gym for my asthma, I was outcast and generally disregarded as a human being.
All the other boys in my school, especially the football team, were jealous of my talents and made fun of me.
They didn't have respect for anyone.
I became a loner from that point on.
But they used to do mean things to me.
They'd say very mean things.
Just to say, I was an easy target for all sorts of jerks. She made fun of me in front of her friends. But by myself, she couldn't show me how she felt.
Every day it got worse.
Because I felt as if I was alone, no matter where I was.
It was terrible.
It was all on an emotional level. People would break into my locker and stack my books.
Let the bullies out there make decisions for me.
The worst time was when this kid, who was several years older than me, was sitting next to me on the bus, and he tried to push me out of my seat. I finally said it was enough and told him to stop, and things got physical.
People would call me names in the hallway and laugh at me. Girls laughed at the way I dressed, and oftentimes mocked me.
Not one darn person who was sitting around me on the bus did a darn thing about it.
And that's when I realized that all the times that I sat in my room upset and heartbroken, it wasn't worth it.
And I cared about what other people thought, and now I lost something very important to me.
They used to take my shoes and throw them in these big trees, so I'd have to climb up there and get them.
They had to take it to another level. They would be so rude and hurtful towards me.
It doesn't make one of them less of a human being than the other.
I felt like it lasted forever.